A man is facing firearms and drug charges tonight after being found unresponsive in Hazelton this morning. Police say 48-year-old John Tobias was found unresponsive in a car on South Poplar Street at about 6:30. Hazelton officers say Tobias had a loaded .357 revolver but did not have the proper permits to carry it. Police say they also found crystal meth and drug paraphernalia.